Hey, so this is the results of pixiv exhibition. Here we have text explaining in German and English what pixiv is, for those who are not in the know. There's also obviously some materials laid out. And this thing. So let's get to the art. Let's get to the art. As you can see, each artwork is hanging on the wall, and below it you can put text and stars, just as on the actual website. So this one is tagged with, I think it's really great. Yeah, you can read the other ones. Hey! Oh, this one got a lot of stars. And because this is a pixiv exhibition at the Vernissage and all the other days, you could draw your own drawings and put them up on the wall. So that's what people went ahead and did. With more or less good results. This one's good. This one's also good. And there's less good ones that they hopefully have taken out. Actually, they're still hanging. Oh god. Another place to draw. To a bit of stuff area, which is over there, and this wonderful Vita keyboard still left over by the Takeyasu Sawaki exhibition. Also other stuff that's available to buy, and of course, a guestbook. Danke. This one's my favorite, and my text is still up, which you can obviously identify. The others are obviously by other people. Also, somebody complained about a little bit too much sex, just because there's Spats and Neko Vivi and Sifku and Megane. And this one's the favorite of the pixiv CEO. It's also printed in the commercially available materials. Rather not commercially available because they're given out for free here. That was pretty much all the exhibits. There's some more information on pixiv, and some more information on pixiv, and just two stickers left. Yep, So, that's about it.